What's up, YouTube? It's Rob coming here bringing you another Madden project. Something like, I had here with my homeboy. As you can see right here, that boy got his ankles broke early. But you know, it's always nice to, have friends that are rivals, Jets versus Giants, Jets versus Patriots. Hey, it don't matter who you are, you can get it. But shout out to, nigga OG, my nigga Trent, he getting better at this Madden shit. He gonna have to fuck around playing it again. Serving nigga up a loss, You gonna have to come talk about it, you feel me? But nah, that's my nigga though. Shout out to all my real niggas who still fuck with me though. Man, I play some good defense here. Watch me this. Put him out. Feel me? This right here is a one play touchdown, halfback stretch to the left side. Oh yeah, shout out to my nigga Beast. My man from Long Island and shit. He tried to put up a fight. The reason why I left this in here, with a little field goal after a touchdown. Y'all see. Now this right here is what changed the entire game. From here on out, it was like the entire Giants was just shook after this play. That's what you call a hit, Giants. Oh, man. Woo. Right place, right time. I like my slant, right? Back screen. Oh. I got a little out of hand with the show ball from time to time. If he'd have stood on his feet, he'd have been gone on that one. Last video I put up had like 30 something views and shit. He almost broke it with that pass right there with Beckham. But my boy Sheldon Richardson, has something to say about that. But overall, I love the challenge. Next time me and my homeboy Trent here, I might put it up on broadcast it to YouTube. Even if I lose, I don't care. Let y'all see the action for yourselves. But drop something in the comments. Let me know what y'all think. Go follow my bros, Two Dirt Gaming. Got my nigga Taz out here. Yeah, all my fellas out here. But shout out, holla at me. Definitely. That's a beautiful pass right there. Oh my god, my god. What was happening? I would like to run no header. I can admit that. He kind of messed up right there. He got the ball. Got lucky. Maybe not. Let's find out, folks. straight up the middle. Woo! Only if the Jets could have really played like this and not had to come back and put 10 points. This play was ridiculous. Lost all those yards. Watch the cut. Woo! Little savage. Of course, you got the first touchdown. It's pretty much, you know, nothing but a quick highlight tape, you know. Just gotta show people, you know, I really do love my Jets. We won today, well, yesterday. Pulled out against the Giants. Wish the game could have looked like this, though. But, you know, we take the win how we get it. Look how Odell fought me for that ball just now. So ridiculous. This man did not want to give up the interception. That one was just intentional. Just too intentional. Kamari left the game. Nice little two picking things. I had R1 in that pass play. Straight up the wheel route. As you see, I ran it right back. At least attempted to. It's going to my own. This is my favorite clip right here, me playing linebacker. Turnover on downs. Have to get the extra points to rub it in, you know. And this would be the play to cap it all off. Oh, two people. No one catches him. Shout out, you know. All my real niggas who fuck with me, support the kid. We out here. I got some more Madden film for you guys, YouTube. Anything, just, you know, keep your eyes open, keep watch, and let me know if you guys think.